material and technology. We clash that with the terracotta warriors from Xi'an itself. The idea is it's rough against smooth, dull, medium color against beautiful, bright, vibrant pink and purple. We want to put a lot of Chinese antique furniture upstairs because it adds to the ambiance of the floor. The rose keyboard is shiny, red, finished. Then we have the rough Chinese furniture in between. So that sort of smooth against rough surface, it's a very ambient style, very decadent.
This sense of style grew out of Michael's own desire to tease and please the senses through the use of contrasting.